Megalodon, once the most fearsome predator to ever dominate the oceans. But what if it never went extinct? What if Megalodon kept evolving, adapting to the changing world? Would it still be the ultimate apex predator? Let's dive into a new era of oceanic dominance. The Megalodon ruled the oceans millions of years ago, with estimates showing it could grow up to 60 feet long. This massive predator could take down prey the size of whales and giant sea turtles, cementing itself as the undisputed ruler of the deep. But then it vanished around 2.6 million years ago. What if, instead of dying out, Megalodon continued to evolve? The oceans today are far different from the world the Megalodon once knew, with cooler waters, new prey, and more competition from other apex predators like orcas and great white sharks. How could Megalodon have adapted to survive? The first change would likely be environmental. Megalodon might have evolved to survive in colder waters or deeper, darker depths. Imagine a new Megalodon, perfectly adapted to today's oceans, with specialized features to regulate its body temperature in cooler waters. Megalodon's colossal size was a major advantage in the past, but today's oceans may require a different approach. The Megalodon could evolve to be smaller, faster, and more agile, which would make it better suited to hunt in today's competitive environment. A streamlined body would allow for quicker movements and more efficient hunting strategies, while still maintaining its role as an apex predator. This smaller, faster Megalodon would still pack a punch, but it would be better equipped to hunt smaller marine mammals, fish, and even other sharks. It might still take down large prey, but with much more speed and precision. Modern sharks are known for their incredible sensory systems, like electroreception, which allows them to detect the electrical signals emitted by prey. If Megalodon had kept evolving, it's likely it would have developed even more specialized sensory abilities. Imagine a Megalodon with heightened electroreception, able to detect prey from miles away, even in the murky depths of the ocean. It could also have evolved improved vision to see in the darkest waters, or developed heightened pressure sensors to detect movement in the water, making it nearly impossible for its prey to escape. In the animal kingdom, survival is often about reproduction. Megalodon, known to be a live bearer, would have had to adapt its reproductive strategies to the modern world. Perhaps Megalodon would have increased its reproductive rate, allowing for larger, more frequent litters. This could have helped the species thrive despite the challenges posed by competition and changing ocean ecosystems. In the animal kingdom, survival is often about reproduction. Megalodon, known to be a live bearer, would have had to adapt its reproductive strategies to the modern world. Perhaps Megalodon would have increased its reproductive rate, allowing for larger, more frequent litters. This could have helped the species thrive despite the challenges posed by competition and changing ocean ecosystems. A Megalodon nursery might be formed in shallow, secluded areas where young sharks can grow without the constant threat of larger predators. These safe havens would allow for the next generation to thrive, ensuring the future of this evolved apex predator. So, what would the Megalodon of today look like? Smaller, faster, and more specialized, but still an apex predator in its own right. It would adapt to its environment and prey, becoming even more effective in hunting. The modern Megalodon could evolve to coexist with other marine creatures, but its dominance would still be undeniable. What do you think? Could the Megalodon still be the ruler of the seas today, if it had evolved to meet the challenges of modern oceans? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this exploration into the unknown, be sure to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss more exciting content. until next time,